To install the Qlik Lineage connector, first download the Qlik Lineage connector's installation package from your Qlik Cloud tenant. Go to the User Profile menu settings and under the Other tab, select Tools. Under Qlik Lineage connector, click the Download button. Run the setup executable to start the installation. Select Next to continue. Review the license agreement for the Qlik Lineage Connector software package. Select I agree and Next to continue the installation. Keep the default install folder or select a different location and select Next. Select Next to begin the installation of Qlik Lineage Connectors. Create a root password for Qlik Lineage Connector settings. Create an internal Qlik Lineage Connector admin account and select OK. Select Close when the installation is complete. Installing Qlik Lineage Connectors extracts the program files into the installation root directory and creates a service called Qlik Lineage Connector Service. Qlik Lineage Connectors can now be accessed by using the Windows program shortcut on the installed machine, using a web browser and the URL http://localhost:4114 or http://servername:4114. You should now be presented with the sign-in page for Qlik Lineage Connectors, indicating a successful installation. Now you can sign in with the admin credentials you created upon installation. To get started extracting lineage data with Qlik Lineage Connectors, please take a look at the videos included in this playlist. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.